So please, could we have everybody back towards the fence line, including the photographers, please? We've got the Vulcan that will be coming through very shortly. Could we have everybody back now? Sorry, guys. Menandi has completed his flight with the jet. There'll be a slight lull while we wait for the Vulcan to come and give its display. After that, we'll be having the full size display of the German aircraft. Chantal, if you're getting this message, could you please report to Dave Chapman? Successful ground attack aircraft.
supporting the Granite Bay Sweep, and certainly after the D-Day landing ignored Normandy, it managed to get a lot of tanks, trains and so on, which broke up the communication side of the German withdrawal from Normandy. Of course, they operated from airfields on the south coast of England, but as soon as airfields became available in Normandy itself, the squadrons moved across to that area. Brian's called the low pass now. So a low pass up the flight line into wing. Coming through. What a lovely sound that 150cc radio is. All Dawn Patrol pilots, please, could you go to the Dawn Patrol area? All Dawn Patrol pilots, could you go to the Dawn Patrol area, please? Brian on the Tempest. I missed most of the flight by the looks of it, but I saw it. It was excellent. This is Brian's Pride and Joy. It's making me quite famous in model circles. It's about to be featured in Aviation Model International.
Everyone back, please, out of the way. Thank you. As soon as they've landed and cleared, we'll be off with our display again. Now we'll be seeing a little bit more about these aircraft later when they give their display, but leading the formation is the Mars Magister. Magister is Peter Holloway, who is a member of the Large Model Association and also owns